when you create elements, you need to be mindful of where they're being created in the containment tree. So if you're working in a diagram and creating elements, you should be mindful of where Magic Draw is creating them in the containment tree. But you can also create them directly in the containment tree yourself. So in this case, if I wanted to add another block, say, to the other source material, I could right-click here, and I have three choices that we do a lot. Create element, create diagram, and create relation. And so we can create the element. By clicking on that, we now have this pick list that, again, is search-enabled. So if I wanted to create a subsystem block, for example, I could click sub, and it appears. And notice that there's a standard and an expert mode here that you can use to toggle between those. And so you have the ability to choose what's available to you. And again, notice this basically is exposing the complete set of elements that could be created in a package. Again, what you right-click on is the owner, and so the elements that are displayed will change based on what you're right-clicking on. For example, if I right-click on a block and ask to create an element, I'll get a different list of available elements. Like there's no requirements here, so I can't have a requirement owned by a block. It filters those out. So be mindful that the choices you get are dependent upon what you have selected as the place to create the element. If we right-click and create a diagram, you can create diagrams that are owned by elements, packages, blocks, etc. And create relationship. This is hugely powerful because you can bulk create relationships here in the containment tree. So I could do a shift select, and I'm only picking two blocks, but I could be clicking on 1,000. I have 1,000 blocks here that I've just selected. If I say create relationship, I could make them all traced to some specific element. And so notice that I've picked the elements that are going to have the be one end of the relationship, create relation, and now I'm picking what they're going to terminate on. So again, it's really powerful that you can do huge amounts of relationship creations with one simple mouse click. So keep that in mind. So again, right-clicking in the containment tree, create element, diagram, relations are things that you'll do a lot of, and it's an important thing to be aware of how to do.